If the EU made concessions on the issues that we were concerned about, why wouldn't we say yes to the Lisbon Treaty? Because we don't actually want to be the new awkward squad. Why would we be the awkward squad? We actually want this to work, so let's make it work.